Unfortunately, there is no recovery for pain and suffering in an Indiana workers' compensation claim. Besides medical benefits, disability payments, and a settlement based upon your permanent impairment, there are no other benefits.